KONE is a world-leading elevator and escalator company, so we provide new equipment, we provide maintenance services for those, and then also provide digital services on top of those. We as a company and our equipment out there in the world are moving like 2 billion people every day in the cities. Everything that we build have to be built on robust foundation, and the same applies for anything, whether it's 10 AI, AI in general, or data trust, and also having like ethical solutions, that is super important. KONE chose to use Amazon Bedrock because the versatility of the solution or the tool. I would say that it's like the most versatile tool out there. AWS really provides a huge amount of speed and ease when working with 10 AI, because there are like dedicated teams and dedicated programs that together when you can collaborate, it really enables one to tap into world-class expertise that we were able to get into a position within 6 weeks that would have easily taken roughly a year if it was only done by KONE. We have been solving using Amazon Bedrock is our technician assistant use case. So it is essentially a generative AI assistant for our field service workers when they face problems. Currently we have a solution that is called a technical help desk. So our field guys, they can just pick up a phone, call to a friend and get help. But it easily takes a few hours to solve a case like that. Whether you are a truly experienced field service technician or just kind of fresh person from the school, it's been already shown that it truly benefits every one of those in their daily operations. We get like roughly 30,000 technical helpless calls a month. At least half of those are easily solved by 10 AI. The foundational models we are using on Bedrock is the family of Claude models, and for example, Claude 3.5 is the one that we are running right now. The main benefits of using these models on Bedrock is that the actual development is rather easy, so we don't ourselves really need to have those dedicated world-class experts on specific models ourselves. We take approach to fostering the responsible use of AI in several ways. Everything starts with the fact that we have already like fully secured documentation, so that we know that with the documentation there are no like non-harmful instructions even possible to generate. And then when building on top of that, we use LLM as a judge methodology for the time being to assess the relevance check and also like the grounding check overall. When starting to use also external data and going really into multimodal feed, that requires that there is more and more guardrails against potential threats from the outside world, and their Bedrock Guardrails is an excellent tool. Amazon Bedrock truly enables doing things differently than it was before, and this is like the ultimate way of unlocking the productivity and efficiencies by digitally enabling everybody in the company and also then enabling customers to do their operations much better. So it's not only boosting our internal efficiency, it's also boosting the customer service.